breathing. I only pick one.
Why?
I will anyway. This theme song is very depressing.
What do you mean depressing?
Claire!
Like, I wanna die depressing.
Those must be the remaining survivors.
The first word, the first sentence in it.
Let's go!
Is.
The self-destruct system has been activated. All personnel.
I'll actually play it back.
We gotta get to that airport.
First sentence is, why does love always lead to
self? System.
You can tell from there that the whole anime is...
What? I don't care. I want to fly to God.
Self-destruct system has been activated.
All personnel, evacuate. That's absolutely ridiculous. I want to blood and kill blood. Clearly,
self-destruct system has been.
Where am I supposed to go now?
All personnel, evacuate immediately.
This guy's rushing.
The self-destruct system has been activated. All personnel, evacuate immediately. The self-destruct system.
I already know.
The self-destruct system has been activated. All personnel evacuate immediately. The self-destruct system has been activated. All personnel evacuate immediately.
No! Can't take off unless we raise the bridge.
Self-destruct.
Leave that to me. You stay here and make preparations for takeoff.
Yay! I got a control lever.
Wait, you never die.
Who, me? Yeah, bro.
Yeah.
I never die. Well, I might die now. Because I'm about to fight a tyrant guy. And he's fucking powerful as shit.
The self-destruct system.
I don't know if I'm gonna be able to survive. I might be screwed over. Tyrant. He's not even that hard right now. It's when I fucking actually have to fight his big ass.
Self-destruct system has been activated. All personnel evacuate immediately. self-destruct system has
activated. Awesome. Alright, so I can't get in. Come on! Of course, it all makes sense now. I'm pretty close right now. No, I think he might kill me, man. A couple of times. He's like really hard, man. Save real quick, just cuz. Shit. Come on. Alright. Sweet, what's this? Oh, okay.
Until detonation.
Shit, hurry up! Come on. Alright, I'm pretty much done the first half of the game.
I will not allow you fools to escape! This is what
and then
you
if you're watching it right now, she's fucking,
now
or he, I don't even know, trying to release some big ass monster on me. Then I'm obviously gonna overpower, but still. Fucking 2-bit boss. I'm right here.
The self-destruct system has been
evacuated. And he's gonna bust through here. And then his big ass bust through the wall, and boom. He's down for now. Then as soon as I get to the fucking airport, he's gonna jump on the back of the plane! Now I'm gonna have to fuck him up. After I beat the boss, just the first half of the game. and I can get some points on Gears of War. I'm running! Hey, Bubbles, I'm running! Hey, Excalibur, is Medusa your friend? Medusa Pink, is that your friend? Yeah. She's not? It must be Deshawn's friend.
I thought it was like some random girl.
But I think she's on Deshawn's friends list.
Oh, really?
Took you so long. I was starting to get worried.
No time to explain. Let's go.
Right. We're out of here. Time to say goodbye to this death trap.
We're flying off! We're flying! We're flying! We're airborne. We're officially off that island.
We made it! Yahoo!
Ugh, it's said Yahoo. Over.
He makes Canadians look so bad. I'm sorry, X. Sorry, Excalibur. He makes you guys. He's a bad example of Canadian.
Who is this? Who is this?
The character on the game. Okay. The guy you said has a little girl voice.
Well, I really hope you find your brother.
It's not that bad. It's pretty
I know
bad
what it's like to be alone.
You say he's badass?
Oh, Steve.
His voice is a little gay, but it's pretty badass.
Oh, so.
All right. Yeah. You're right. He is on kind of a badass level.
Look out that guy.
I hear Hawaii is nice this time of year.
You got it.
Oh, there's pistol ammo.
This game is not over yet. Now you will see what real terror is all about.
Here we go.
Hey,
fuck, now I have to fight this guy.
The cargo room hatch is open.
I'll go back and check it out.
Thanks. I've unlocked the cargo room door.
All right, okay. Alright. Okay. What are we gonna do here? Go put the pistol away. Take out some BOW gas rounds.